What's up, guys? Camping Rusher here. Welcome back to Factions, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you so much for tuning into this show every single day, making it a part of your daily routine. I really do appreciate that. Starting off the episode here, we got Ben, Mitch, and Vems. How are you, gentlemen?
Good.
Great.
Ooh, Vems sticking out of the pack there. Look at that. That was loud, Vems. Great, good, excited. That's what I like to hear. Vems, you need to be on your game today because we could be getting ourselves into a very dicey situation. And yesterday we got absolutely embarrassed by the faction Horse. And they stomped us. They just stomped us. They killed all of us except Wild. We killed none of them. And today we're going in to make a deal with a former enemy, a longtime enemy. It's actually going to be kind of funny getting in a call with this dude. And the deal could go south, it could go right, but in the end, I think it will turn into PvP, so I hope you're fired up. Ladies and gentlemen, we're going to get right into it. Davey Faction's comment of the day coming in from Eek Beast. What does it take to get comment of the day? And I hope this comment just absolutely mind-boggles you, because there is no formula to get Daily Faction's Comment of the Day, as you can see with this comment. This guy got Daily Faction's Comment of the Day asking how to get Comment of the Day. I'm just trying to switch it up, dude. No one will ever know how you actually get on here. It doesn't have to have a lot of likes. It helps if it has a lot of likes, because obviously I see all those ones. But even this guy right here, I think I scrolled down probably through 200 to 300 comments before I found one that I wanted to use. So there is no formula. It's really whatever, sometimes it what fits the episode, or what I want to talk about, or just something plain funny and hilarious or serious, whatever it is, there's no formula. And Eek Beast, however I say it, congratulations, dude, and thanks for your commenting, thanks for support. Before we go on, just a reminder, when you're watching this video, it should be Factions Ruby is now public. You can join Factions Ruby as a non-donator, so make sure to hop on. Again, thanks to everyone purchasing Crate Keys Ranks. The 20% off sale is now on for like another day or two, so you got just a little bit of time left, so make sure to take advantage of it and do your thing. So yeah, that's about it for that. Now, gentlemen, we don't have much to do or talk about here in this initial clip, but what we do need to do, I know some of you guys, so what are you guys looking at for gear? I think I'm the most under-geared out of all of us. Vems, I know you've got special kit now. Ben M, are you rolling with special kit yet?
I am rolling with a special kit and a god apple.
And one god apple, okay. And then Mitch, what about you? How are you looking?
Yeah, I have a fat opal kit.
Opal kit. So Mitch and I are under-geared right now. You know, compared to other special kit people that have been won through the crate keys. So what we're going to do, start of this video, crate keys. Obviously, we are. And what is the best way, damn, gentlemen? Because I was saying last episode, like, crate keys, there's four different crate keys. And right now, crate keys are prevalent. They're very important. And it depends what you are in need of to choose which key you should be spinning. So the key, what is the best key for us to try and get a special kit today, gentlemen?
Ultimate?
Yeah.
I think it's better chances.
Better chances. Okay, so let's go to slash spawn then. And we're each going to spin an Ultimate Edition 4. By the way,
I spun one key and got jelly legs.
I see that right there. Mitch just won jelly legs from a crate key. Okay, that'll do.
That kind of helps. I'm still going to die in 3 hits, though.
Yeah, that'll do. I mean, it's not special kit, but holy lord, dude. Nice job. Mitch proving that he is a crate key god. Shout out to all these people, Flawless, and it's Tony using that 20% off sale. Here we go. Mitch just got a big win. Now it's our turn, boys. I need special kit, dude. I need some type of gear.
Yo!
What'd you get? What? Jelly legs as well! What
oh
is going
god.
On?
Braden, go, jelly legs.
Oh my god, another guy just got it! I got 5 bedrock, though. Dude, everyone's winning stuff from crate keys right now.
Let's go.
Ben pulls off jelly legs. And then Yambo Gaming jelly
Yambo.
Legs. Luke Skywalker comes in with TNT craft, and your boy pulls off 5
That's
bedrock.
3 jelly leg chat wins in a row.
Yeah, that was nuts.
That's huge.
Dude, I've never seen anything like that. Vems, what did you get there, buddy?
I got the abuser tag.
You got the abuser tag, dude. Fits you
nice,
perfectly,
man.
Actually, it fits Wild, apparently. Last episode, he was he accidentally flew, I think. Well, like, it was like a 2-second fly. But, so I don't know. Lots of people pointed it out. So, yeah, I don't think he meant to do it, but we'll give him a hard time about it tomorrow. Okay, so none of us got special kit, but you guys pulled off some big jelly legs, dude. I like that. All right. So, with that being said, what are we looking at here? Like, my balance is, what, 28,000. I've got some bedrock. I don't know how, like, I need to get some type of better gear. Because I know, like, I don't want to ask, but, like, can I at least have maybe a couple pieces, Vems? Because I know you've got a bit extra of special, eh?
Yeah, man.
Okay, so maybe I'll take a bit extra. I don't know what we have. We'll set up and see what we got and what I can go into battle with. It's not even, like I said, necessarily a battle, but we might make it into a battle because there might be a chance we can clean these guys up and get some big kills. It's not, yeah, you get the horse faction's telling us right now, Team Nudist, jump west spawn. It's not the horse faction. We're not going up against them for a little bit. We can't deal with them right now. They're already worth 226 million. And then a faction named Migos is now worth 190 million, dude. All these different people, man. It gets me super excited for factions, rubies, all these new faces that are already killing it. Super exciting. Let's get ourselves into a call with an old friend or an old enemy, depending on how you look at it. Right before we get into this call, though, actually, I'm going to pick up a couple strength, two pots, a couple, is that speed right there? Oh, no, that's health pots, swiftness, two pots, and I actually will get some splash pots as well. It'll be worth it, gentlemen. If things get dicey in there, we're going to want it. And then I do have my extra gapples just in case. Now we can get ourselves into a call. And I actually picked up, Vam's got me two pieces of special kit. No helmet, no boots. It'll be a struggle, but this will definitely help and might actually keep me alive in this battle if it does get to that. Jumping into a call here with Aruksha. Yes, Aruksha. Many of you will remember this name from way back when. This guy's a little bit crazy. First off, Aruksha, how you doing?
Pretty good. How about you?
You know, I'm all right, man. The new season just started. Things are exciting, but holy God, is there a lot of you, dude. And what is with this new army you formed? What's your faction called?
Keisha.
Then you've got Aruksha, you've got Big Keisha, Chris Keisha, Zach Keisha, Ask Keisha. Like, you've got a Keisha army. And just to update some of the new viewers who might not know you, Aruksha's been around. When did you join? What episode-ish?
Somewhere near the middle of Platinum.
I don't even know what episode that is. So, like, hundreds of episodes ago, and he takes breaks, goes off and on. He's been banned before. He's been my ally before. He's been my enemy for most of it. And right now, also in the call, is some of your guys helping you represent here, because we do have a pretty big deal going on. We've got Coconut Breaker, iFan, Oliver Spikey, and Unknown. How's everybody doing today in the call?
I'm doing great.
Good. And we're here to have a good and, and a respectful deal here, boys. There's actually kind of two parts to this deal, but we all know how things can get, and we know that Aruksha and I have never really been on the closest of terms, so let's get the deal done, and we'll work from there. I do want to make a good deal here. So first off, Aruksha, you came to me with a little bit of an offer, and that was, what do you have in mind, dude?
Well, you have a book I want, and I have a book you want.
Okay.
You know, thinking of a little swap-a-doodle here.
So, how about you run this by me and the viewer? So, what book, I mean, most people can guess. What book do you have?
I have the Withered 3 book.
Withered 3 book, okay. Obviously, right now, and I think, I don't know if it's even been taken out yet. If it hasn't, it's literally getting taken out, like, the next hour or so. And I know, I think I keep saying that, but it, literally on the next restart, you can no longer get the Withered 3 book. Now, the book you want from me is a book that we won, which will also be taken out as well with the next restart, and that is Bass Pro 3. That's the one that Ben M won in the last episode. Now, why? Because we're looking to do just a straight book-for-book deal here. Why are you wanting to put it? Because obviously, in my opinion, Withered 3 is just a better book. Why do you want Bass Pro?
Well, as you see here, and if your viewers remember, I'm not much of a PvPer, but I am a fisherman.
Yeah, you love to fish, eh?
Because, you know, in Crimson, you raided my fishing spot.
Oh, yeah, I remember that. So you love to get the big catch, is what you're saying. You've got...
Oh, you know it. Just gotta flick that rod in the water and, you know, hope to get something good.
Yeah, wash the bobber, and that's how you spend your time here on Facts. So either way, I mean, whatever your motives are, I'm down to do it. Bass Pro's getting taken out. It is a fishing rod enchantment. And if you're down, I'm straight for straight, book for book. I'm down for that as part one of our deal. What do you say?
Yeah, I'm down.
All right, dude. I don't know who to trust more here. Will you drop first? Cause there's more of you.
Sure.
I'm not scamming you. I feel like if we try to scam you, you guys could probably take us all out. So I'm gonna let you drop first. I got the Bass Pro here right in my inventory. I just want to check if it's Withered 3. Because I know how you work, Aruksha. You've played with me before. All right, drop it off, and I'll drop it right to you.
Dropping now.
Okay, waiting to get attacked. It actually is Wither 3. All right, there you go. Bass Pro 3.
Thank you.
All right, next part of the deal, and that was something that kind of came afterwards. I really need XP bottles for in general, but for the rest of today's episode plan, I could really use some XP bottles. How many XP? I see some you have some in your hand. How much XP do you have on you, XP bottles that you're willing to trade?
Approximately 5x64.
Okay, 5 stacks. That messed with me for a second, dude. Arusha, you're always playing mind games with me, man. I don't like it. So, I'd like to buy all 5 stacks off of you. And I know they are more valuable than per usual because it is the start of the new season. So, what do you ask it for, price-wise? I mean, negotiable or not, what are you thinking?
I'm thinking around 10K a stack.
10K a stack, and let me go to my mentors here. Mitch? No, just kidding. Ben Mascot?
Oh, are you kidding me, dude? I would have said yes. I'd say that's a pretty good
deal. So the deal is 5 stacks of XP for what?
For 50K in total, 10K a stack.
Perfect deal.
Perfect.
Considering the amount.
Ben,
like,
I'm just
how far we are in.
Ben,
it's
just,
like it was your idea, Ben.
Ben just jumped. Yeah, it's like it was Ben's idea, dude. We may have negotiated a little bit before. So 50, I think I'm okay with 50K. I mean, Ben, like, honestly, Ben and Vams will probably know the economy right now better than I do. So if you guys are good with 50K, I'm down for it. Can we do 25K at a time? So 2.5 stacks, just a less risk of me getting scammed. Sound good?
Got it.
All right, I'll pay first. Pay Ruksha. Actually, I need that money now. Ben M's got another, what? You got 30K on you, Ben?
Yeah.
Because I've got 20.
I got 15 if you need.
You've got 15? Okay, I think. No, I should be good. That gives me right to 50. All right, pay Arusha 25K. I mean, if you're going to scam, do it now. Doesn't look like you're going to.
Oh, scam? Okay,
and
got it.
There's another 25K for you, dude.
Tells him to do it now.
There we go.
Who signed you on, Brayden?
I'm checking the rest. I got what I needed, gentlemen. Holy Lord. Thank you very much. Now, Arusha, I should bring this up. What are we... How are we feeling, you and I, as... are we teammates this season? Like, when you left last, I don't even remember. Were we enemies at the time, or how did it all go down?
Oh, we were.
We were, okay.
Oh, don't you worry.
Well, I definitely thought we were, dude. And I mean, why is there so many people
army.
Here, dude?
I got the army.
Boys.
Oh, Lord, they are about to get pounded. Gentlemen and ladies, let's take down the Keesh army. Holy God, we brought a lot of people in, dude.
I'm in half iron.
Slay the Keesh army. Welcome back to Factions Ruby, gentlemen and ladies. I see one now. Oh, you can't run. Oh, you can run if I don't
dude,
make
this perfectly.
Oh, that worked. I didn't even know you're calling people in, dude. Jeez, yeah. All right, what's going on? Zombie killer Arusha, you're still alive though, dude. Ooh,
yeah,
ooh,
I kind of fell in
the
hole.
Hey Arusha. If I die to Arusha, ooh, four hearts. All right,
I'll
I see Arusha. Mr. Mitch, get in there. Get in there, Mitch. Mess with that man, Mitch.
Bye.
Arusha down. How are you still alive? He's down.
There it is.
Nice, Mitch. Nice.
Mr. Mitch takes it.
Now, Arusha, how does your relationship with Mitch, how's that? Have you guys been best of buddies? Or I know you guys have some history as well, don't you?
Well, I was kind of hurt by his Twitter post of his Roblox video because, you know, we played it before that.
Oh, my God. No, we are.
I don't know what you're talking about, but it sounds.
I don't know what he's talking about either. He's just bringing up weird.
362.
What? Yeah, I don't know about that. We'll see.
Okay.
Listen, whenever you talk, why do you sound like you have your tongue out?
Well, as you see, I have an injury called TMJ.
All right, let's. So obviously, if you guys don't know, we definitely have beef with this dude. We always have, man. We always have. All right. This Big Keesha they've got the claim, eh, boys? Big Keisha's got the claim. Keisha's got the claim, and one of them's hiding in there right now. I think he's trying to save his buddy, but I don't think he can get to him. We're beating someone down. I don't know who it is, but Mr. Mitch just got another kill. iFan
nice.
In the call is dead. iFan, how you feeling?
Not good.
Not
it's
good.
A rough day.
Not good.
It's a rough day for the
all right.
crew.
Well, most of the Keisha army's been destroyed. These guys always creep me out a little bit, but. It seems you've got a bigger army than you usually have, Arusha, so you may be a force to be reckoned with. As we are used to, Arusha's never really big into the PvP. So, but I mean, you know, they do have their big moments, whether it's traps or weird set of meetings or something. I don't know what it is. We're probably going to be seeing a little bit more of these guys. I'm trying to drag this on because I think there's definitely a chance at a kill here. But then at the same time, we might be able to get Big Keisha in there as well. Let's see what we could do. Big Keisha just murdered both of our members down
guys,
there.
Look on the hill.
What?
Dude, there's like an army of them up here.
Ooh. Wait, what's going on? Is there more of them up here?
There's like 50 guys up here.
Wait, is it still? Be careful though. Who is it?
No, it's like Birdhead Swag.
Oh, be careful. This could get dicey. Yeah, this could get real dicey. I got speed and strength. Ooh. Actually, I'm messing somebody up right now. Where are you boys? Oh, wait. I'm with Bams. Pops him. Nice job, Bams. Bems got one of them. All right, stick with me, boy. We can. Pin. This was the guy I was attacking. Ooh, he's gonna take fall damage without jelly. Ooh, 7% without jelly legs. How did they all get? Keisha, are you allied with Temper?
Yeah.
Oh, there. That's why. They had reinforcements coming in. We couldn't get to your boy Big Keisha, but we're gonna go after these Temper boys. If we stick together, we got a chance of it. Dude, this guy's getting beat right now. Someone's got firing squad on. Try not to lose that bow. That's gonna be worth a lot in the future. All right, come here, Pint. We're after you, baby. I got my sharp 3 sword, and I'm ready to use it. All right, I'm rolling to the left here. Oh, nice hit. Oh, he's got health pots on him, though. I need to get onto the obsidian and be faster. Nice, Vams. Ooh, he juked us. Yes, in the lava. That's going to hurt. Nice job, gentlemen. All right, loot his stuff. That guy had the... Oh, he had
Rusher,
topaz.
Where are you, unknown?
Where are you?
We're still at the old place.
I'm looking for you, man.
Oh, I'm coming back.
Mitch just got a big kill, dude. We're slaying. We're making up for yesterday.
Hope you guys know Horse, right? You guys know Horse Faction.
Oh, jeez.
Uh-oh, boys.
Oh,
no. Uh-oh, boys.
I think it's time to retreat.
Boys, it might be time for a retreat. Might be time for a retreat.
Out of combat.
They are. Let's go.
The faction.
Got a little nay action going on.
Yeah, I was waiting for a reaction to nay or something like that. Okay, boys, is everyone on my team right now in the call? Are you guys getting out?
Yep.
We need to
leave. Yeah, I'm good. I'm done.
We like, in all, it may look make us look weak or whatever, but I'd rather look weak than all four of us get popped.
We got
dude.
So many kills though.
Yeah, Horse is too strong
right now.
Pretty
far ahead right now.
They literally Horse like three. I think two or three of them at least have like God gear, special kit, replenish 4, health boost 4. Like they are loaded, man. We can't PvP with them right now.
They're gonna catch up to you guys.
No, knock it off, buddy. You just tipped us off. We gotta get the heck out of here fast.
Like 500 blocks away from.
So you guys were. Allied to Horse as well. Like, you're allied to everybody, Keisha, eh?
They'll just be a PvP faction that will ally every once in a while.
I get what you're
just
saying.
Just the grind with your gears.
All right, dude. grind with our gears. I don't like the sound of that, but I'm not fighting Horse, dude. I'm not fighting them right now. I mean,
but your boy Painless is about to die.
Who is it? Painless?
Painless.
Oh, man. We have to go. Let's make sure we call a full-on retreat, boys. Retreat. Let's get out of here. Are you guys all out safe? I'm leaving now.
Yep, I'm out.
Oh, yeah. I'm out safe.
Yeah, yeah, Ruxia, you're out safe on that deathband screen, buddy.
Yeah, in the hub.
All right.
I'm in the hub.
Yeah, so a lot of people in this call are either in the hub or out of that battle. Dude, as soon as Horse came, we had to run. Ladies and gentlemen, well, either way, Ruxia, pleasure doing business with you. I'm glad we didn't scam each other, but I think with the amount of people there, it was pretty obvious what was about to go down. And my God, I haven't fought you in a long time, so it had to be done, dude. But either way, pleasure doing business with you. I've got a couple more things to do today, so I'm going to head off. And thanks, everyone, for coming in the call. We'll talk soon. Bye. Well, gentlemen, I would say that went fairly well. I don't know if you would agree. Well, I mean, I think you guys would agree. We got, what, like 5 to 10 kills at least in all. And then as soon as the bad guys, Horse, came in, the faction that absolutely annihilated us yesterday in PvP, soon as we heard word they came in, I'm glad he actually told us in the call. That was kind of a blessing there that he told us. As soon as they got in there, we were able to get out and run before anything bad happened. So I'm just grinding the blaze right now. There's 50 to 60 blaze here, stacked mobs. You can see we've done a little bit of redesign to the home F, our little grinder area right now. So it just looks nicer and it kind of works more efficiently now, the blaze grinder does. So I'm just going to grind until I'm out of blaze, and then I'm going to use the 5 stacks of XP. Are you three are already basically around level 60, right? Or close to it?
Yes, yeah. We are, sir.
Okay, because ladies and gentlemen, today our goal is to show you one of the brand new enchants. Now, you guys have seen one of them, Rescue 4, the minion one. So you guys have seen that, not in factions, but just in a random video talking about us not doing the hack client anymore for Ruby. So you guys have seen one of them, but the other two you haven't seen just yet. And the difference this season compared to others is factions Ruby is consistently going to be updated with little changes here and there compared to other seasons where, of course, we do updates throughout. But with enchants and stuff like that, we've never added mid-season.
Really, dude?
Did you just death ban Ben and Vams? Oh, that is a savage play. Ben, we'll see you in 30 minutes, dude. Enjoy the death ban. Good play, Vams. Good play. So, yeah, I'm grinding up to probably, I think this will do it. Basically, the reason I got that XP, everybody, was so I could easily get to level 60. And, you know, it cost us 50k, but that's all right, dude. We're gonna get to level 35, and now I'm going to smack on my XP. I actually do have 6 stacks, and let's do some XP grinding. Hopefully, this gets us to level 60. I think it will, but it might be slightly close, because you guys know this season of factions, tier 4 enchants are only level 60, so that people are more, less reluctant to not PvP. I can't even speak right now. I'm trying to say people are going to PvP more if we do it this way, because if you lose your god set, it's easier to get another god set back. Just about getting to level 60, it took more. I think I did 3 extra stacks of XP. I definitely stole them out of our XP bottles chest here. And I think Kramis, I owe either Kramis or is it Mono? I owe somebody some XP or some money or something. But this did get me to level 60. I also did grind probably, again, a lot more Blaze. I am level 60 now. I did undeath ban Ben M because he does have 60 levels. See, it's been about, I think we were talking a bit. So it's been about 20 minutes. He had another 10 minutes left. So Ben, you owe me big time, dude. All right? You owe me, you know, I stuck my neck out there for you, dude. Anyway, actually, it was kind of hilarious. Vams, you cracked me up, dude. Nice play. All right. So, gentlemen, let's do this. Warp enchant. I'm so excited. We better, like, if this ruins the rest of today's plan if we don't get this, at least one of the cool enchants. So let me spin first, gentlemen. Here we go. Spin once. I'm going to spin backwards. Jump, jump, jump. Rescue 4. I got rescue 4, boys. I got rescue
headshot,
4.
Headshot, headshot.
You got headshot?
Ooh, yes, I got headshot.
Boys, that couldn't have went any better. Vams, Mitch, what'd you guys get?
I got replenish 4.
You got replenish 4? That ain't too shabby, my man. Mitch, what'd you get?
I got headshot 4.
Okay, you both got headshot 4. So, this works out perfectly because rescue 4, I think this is, like, I haven't seen this used yet in PvP, so I'm kind of... I don't know if many people have the rescue 4.
Oh, it's bad, dude.
What?
It's not a bad enchant, but it's OP.
Okay, so I was about to say it's bad. Like, yeah, you're just beaking our work, dude. It's terrible. We may need to do more balancing for it. I don't know, but the point of it was to be a little bit OP. So I haven't seen anyone use it yet, so I'm kind of excited to use that. But for today's episode demonstration, Ben M, are you in the faction right now or no? I think I kicked you earlier just for
oh some... you kicked me.
Yeah, I kicked. That's we were messing around, or that's how Vems killed you. So with that being said, I am going, does anyone have a power 5, like a good god bow? Because I sure as heck don't.
I got a bow.
You've got, okay, what kind of bow do you like? Is it like, how good?
It's probably the best bow out there.
It's probably the okay, I don't know. What kit is it, or what is it? What is it?
It's Emerald.
It's Kit Emerald. I don't even know the kits just yet. Kit, so Emerald kind of in between. So it's not Pearl, it's not so that would be the 175 then. So that's not even available yet. So did you get that? How'd you get that? Did you get a crate key win?
No, I killed a guy at spawn.
Oh, you got to kill off of it. Okay, yeah, because lots of people have been winning these higher up ranks, again, from the crate keys. So the thing with this enchant is, like, I headshot 4, I don't want to waste it because we're going to demonstrate at the end of today's episode here, but I don't want to waste it and then never use it again. But the thing with this enchant is it doesn't actually matter what power bow it's on. I could put it on a normal bow and it's still going to work and be pretty OP. So, Vems, how about you throw, Ben M, you're going to have to give your headshot to Vems. Vems, you throw the headshot onto the bow, and then I'm going to take it from you just to borrow it for the demonstration, and Ben M's going to be our test subject, all right? That's what. And Ben, if you die again, it happens, all right? We'll try not to kill you.
Does that count towards my death count?
No, I forgot about that. Well, we don't even know if that's the competition yet, so if it is, right, the competition has not officially started yet. By the way, we will touch on that in the next episode, along with the base as well. We were supposed to do some base stuff today, but we're close to getting done. We're just about not there yet. So Vems, Ben, get your trades going. Make sure everything's working properly. And then we're going to demonstrate headshot 4. Thank you, Vim. So, power 5, punch 2, flame, but no infinity. So, I guess what's going to happen, because this season, ladies and gentlemen, you're going to see in a second, bow PvP could become a very new thing and a more frequently used thing. And I'm going to tell you why. So what this enchant does is there is a fairly high chance, I think 15 to 20% chance, of one in every five or six shots, that you do six hearts of damage, no matter what, to the enemy player. So, obviously, it's nice to have a power five, because you can actually take off a heart or two with just normal damage. But then, from there, even if it's on just a normal bow, I believe, you could still get six hearts. So, Ben, you can even put your gear back on, because I think... I'm probably going to pop you if you don't have your gear on. So, wait. It has to be fully charged. It cannot be... You can't sit here and just bow spam. Like, it has to be fully charged for it to count for the enchant. All right, Ben. Vems, no, dude. I'm doing the shooting here, buddy. Let's see. Just that. First shot.
Oh, my God.
I dropped him from 100% to 30%.
I'm in special, too.
Gear doesn't matter. Let's... Wait. Odds are... Ben, odds are you're not going to die here, but you could. Oh, no, you're good. Missed. You're good. All right, Russian roulette, dude. We're going to try again. You ready? Here we go. Oh, you're good. Here we go. Mitch blocked your shot. You're good.
Oh, my bad. I want to see this.
All right. Let's wait. Okay, you're not still good. Try. Oh, this could be it. This could be the one. No, Ben M. we're just waiting to pop him now. All right, we're 6%. Stop there. We're good. So you can see this bow, if you guys remember the hint from last season, kill shot. That's exactly what this bow could do. Your buddy could be, working on a guy. He's got five or six hearts. He's trying to eat his gapple. You launch a fully charged headshot bow shot at him. Boom. You pop him before he can eat his gapple. This enchant is going to change PvP here on Factions Ruby. And now we've got two of them. So super exciting. I can't wait to actually use it, because you guys know my favorite version or use of PvP in Minecraft is with the bow. In my opinion, it takes the most skill to be able to use a bow. I'm not saying I'm crazy good with it. It's just compared to sword, I'm definitely better with the bow, I would say. With that being said, ladies and gentlemen, a lot of stuff packed into today's episode, so I really hope you enjoyed. I think I can speak for myself and hopefully a lot of other players here on Factions Ruby on the Archon. I'm loving the new season of Factions. New faces, new players, new enchants, new rurals. And then once raiding gets underway, it's just going to keep getting better. We got some big updates coming to you on Factions Ruby this Friday, so prep for that. And then also we'll be updating the Archon, the whole server in general. So if you want to play in other places other than Ruby, go do so. We'd love to have you on pvp.thearchon.net. Other than that, everybody, recent 5 donators to the Archon. We've got... old_xxtexan, Zippity, Logan Craft, and Minecraft Face. Thank you for your financial support to the Archon. Good luck on your crate keys. Enjoy your ranks. And I think there's a Cell Hand is now available as well, along with Jelly Legs, I believe, as well. You can purchase those in the shop as well, other than just in the crate key. So with that being said, touch that like button, join the rush by subscribing, make sure to subscribe to these guys as well. Have yourselves a beautiful day. We'll see you tomorrow, same time, same place. Goodbye.